When making slides in WPS Presentation, we often need to adjust the spacing between characters. By this, we can perfect the layout and make our slides easier to view. So how can we adjust the character spacing of the text content in slides? Take these slides as an example. First, click to select the text that needs to be spaced. Click the right mouse button, then click Font. Finally, click the Character Spacing tab. The spacing is normal by default. We can set the character spacing as expanded or condensed here. And we can also customize the spacing width. For example, spacing expanded by 5 points. Here are the character spacing effects of spacing expanded by 5 points, normal, and spacing condensed by 5 points. What a practical feature! Did you get it?